and he comes out, and it's passed to him in a two-on-two. Malkin steps ahead with it now. Dropped it on for Sean by Dupuis. Save, rebound, score! Malkin, just after the penalty has expired and the game is even.
The Flyer bench was screaming at Matt Reed to get off the ice. He's a forward playing defense. We already saw him get attacked by Jordan Staal. Now watch what they do again. There's Reed, a forward, 24 playing defense. Malkin's out of the box. The Flyer bench has been saying, get off, get off. He does it, and then he doesn't stay with Malkin. Malkin outmuscles him at the point of attack, and he scores. That's Reed overstaying his shift and eventually ends up at the back of the net. And that's a pretty questionable goaltending by Ilya Bryzgalov as well. And the Flyer coaches are now talking to Reed on the bench, coming off.
It seems like piling on when you talk about goaltenders that in the regular season had solid nine and halfway toward perfect save percentages. And Fleury began the game at 798. And Bryzgalov at 868. 920 is considered to be. But anyway, there's.